Welcome to Stream 4 Star!
Ow, that hurts.
Scott! Ooh. Scott!
Geyser!
What?
Win Broly!
Now Broly!
Now
oh my
Broly.
Goodness! Excellent job on Broly, Geyser.
Grazie, grazie.
And Grant will be pulling up the chat shortly. We got some Dragon Ball Z Raging Blast 2 going on here. The one game where you can play as
Super Saiyan 3
Broly.
Wait, what happened to Super Saiyan 2 Broly?
Fuck him.
Super Saiyan 2 is not a real transformation. Everything's the same as lightning shit. It's bullshit.
Although, the question was, why was Super Saiyan 2 Gohan having a problem with broke-ass Cooler?
Well, you know.
Well, look at this. I mean, Trunks is fighting Bojack, everything. And there's Vegeta fighting someone.
I think it's Blue or... Android 13.
We're all about the movies in this opening cinematic.
Yeah, only movies. Like, they make a big, like... The big thing out of the movie villains in this game. Like, this is the one game where you can play as fucking Android 14 and 15.
Tenkaichi 3, right?
No,
you cannot.
Alright.
Yeah, I would think that
I don't recall, anyway.
I'm not sure. But yeah, this was definitely like the movie explosion, here's everybody kind of thing.
Yeah. Well, let's just get into this here.
Let's pop into it.
As much as I don't like the switch to 3D cinematics of the openings, that was one of the cooler ones.
Yeah,
it does have a lot of cool.
Oh. My joke.
I think we were all thinking it.
Yeah.
We should say that Scott is only going to be here for the first 45 minutes or so.
Same with you, right? I thought you were
Well, yeah, but nobody gives a shit about me.
The reason, by the way, is because after I'm done here, I'm going to go watch One Piece Film Gold. Because I'm in it!
Whoa!
Rub it in, why don't you? Fine, bring it on, asshole.
Not on camera, Jesus.
We have the chat set up. If you
no
ask
controller for you. Oh, you have to turn that on.
Oh, sorry. I thought it was already on.
It might be low on battery.
It was plugged in like this whole day. I feel like it should be good. But if you ask questions in the chat, if you end them with a question mark, we should see them pop up on our
any Q&A you have on Broly, now's the time.
Well,
I should be able to answer a few things, but anything like editing specific, that's that.
Yeah, and now's the time to do it.
I also love to get through it.
All right. By the way, proof positive that Broly is the legendary Super Saiyan. His normal Super Saiyan is Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan. All I'm saying.
Excuse me. Is Cell Super Saiyan Blue?
Yes.
All I'm saying. Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan.
Super Saiyan.
Oh, we're going Princess Trunks here.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, geez.
Hair looks like lavender but smells like strawberries.
Who was the voice of Broly? Ask someone that went by too fast. Like,
that'll be our buddy Remix. If you go to the YouTube channel Weekly Tube Show, he's our guy.
Yeah.
He also plays our Kami, our Android 16. He played Pepper, I think, in... what was it?
Oh, Pepper. Yeah,
Pepper. I got some Pepper for you.
I got some Pepper for you.
In Dead Zone.
Geyser, what characters do you play?
I am Trunks, Birder, King Kai, Zarbon, Nitro, Makorin, Elon, Turtle, Gregory, Junior.
A bunch of Nazis.
Pip Bernadotte.
Is the divorce canon in the TFS universe?
No.
Movies are never canon.
Yeah.
Why
bitches
don't like the movies.
Ooh, Princess Trunks!
I must not have told that joke in front of Grant before. These guys don't flinch. They've heard it 20 times already.
Broly's power is maximum!
Oh, Jesus. No!
Oh, fuck you. Oh, nice shot of the crunch there, Broly.
Crow's Oatmeal asks, who wrote the Princess Trunks joke?
It was either you or me.
One or the other.
I like to make jokes about Trunks being like a girl.
And like, Trunks being a girl's name has been like a joke for the whole time.
SSJ Sakura in that same line. How wide did you all decide to pair trunks with Broly? I love it.
I wouldn't call it pairing.
No, trunks and Broly.
Hold on, do I not have my super on my own?
No, you're just
intimidated. Okay.
Your energy meter needs to have like the electric slurp.
Oh, bullshit.
Yeah, you need to be intentional.
Broly too strong.
Broly too strong. Broly
too strong. Gigantic hammer!
Jesus Christ.
Love you! Broly, love you long time!
Oh no.
My power is rising.
Yeah, I thought that might be an issue. Alright,
Dragon Ball games love to be super loud.
They do.
Someone asked, is plan to eradicate the Super Saiyans next? Do you have
not
a plan?
Not next, but we do have a plan for it.
Okay. You do have a plan to eradicate the Super Saiyans?
We do have a plan to eradicate something.
Oh god, no.
I'm gonna be focused on chat, so.
Yeah, you're only here for a little bit.
All right, cool.
Yeah,
Lanny, did any all of Vegeta reaction to Broly come directly from you, or was it sort of a collaborate declaration of dumb and cool?
I made it my, like, I brought this up a while before we decided to do Broly, and I decided, you know what? Since Vegeta spends the entire Legendary Super Saiyan fight just being a bitch, we need to, like, he just needs to be fanboying, like, fangasming over how fucking cool Broly is.
Yeah.
Okay, we can do this.
We had so many different ways we wanted to take this movie.
Most of which had to be scrapped due to lack of footage.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Like, there are a thousand ways we wanted to write this movie. Some of which were dropped for being offensive. Some of which were dropped because, like, the footage just wouldn't work.
No.
Like, our entire first draft, so to speak, like, the draft we had in our heads, just would not fly. And that sucks so hard. But hey, Broly is disappointing in so many ways.
Original name 12.
Look at that, it's like a bunch of bananas.
Yep.
Original name 12 asks, what was your favorite line in the movie?
Honestly, one of my favorite lines is delivered by him, and it's,
Oh my god, he's so goddamn cool!
Yeah, that's the one.
I'm pretty sure it's because of delivery, I'm guessing.
Oh, yeah. Also, I'm not really sure if it was that in the script itself.
Don't worry, I missed entirely. Broly does not know how to aim.
Cobra24825 asks, was the Broly in song based off of Trogdor, the Burninator?
Sure.
That's one for me.
Yeah,
so.
I was gonna say, I know you
yeah, so
either
I
helped or wrote it. I don't remember which.
Yeah, I wrote the lyrics to that song in collaboration with iTunes, our music guy. We did not intend for it to be like Trogdor, but like a ways
okay,
into
so
our first
Super
draft.
Okay, so Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta confirmed stronger than Super Saiyan 3 Broly.
There you go.
Once Broly drops the legend, it's no longer a thing.
Yeah, but it's not just you. We got like 30 seconds into it and said, oh shit, this is too much like Trogdor. We gotta change it. So, yeah, it used to sound more like Trogdor.
Brag9602, did I notice some new and improved eye, mouth, and face animations? Very
always.
Nice, and worked
yeah.
really well for you guys.
They're
now,
always getting better.
How was it done, in a nutshell?
Okay, so actually, the really cool thing about this is that I work with Chris Niosi, or as a lot of people know him, Kerberfer. Oh, cool, Gogeta.
Yeah.
And what happens is, I run into a spot where I'm like, oh, fuck me, there's no lip flaps here, or, oh, the expression doesn't match, so I usually call him at, like, midnight, usually, or 1 in the morning.
Did you lower the game volume just a tad more?
Even
people,
more,
people
wow.
are still saying it's kind of yeah. loud.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's a Q&A stream.
Yeah.
People want to hear that.
Yeah, no, that's fair. I just didn't know how loud this game was coming in. I had already, like, it's
yeah,
way down there.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Yeah, so I'll get him in a call, and I'll usually, like, give him the shot and explain to him what I need. And, it's really fun like that, because I can be like, yeah, I need a new expression, and it to be animated into the new expression. And it's really, he's really good at it. He's gotten better at imitating Toriyama's style over the time. Although the worst thing about it is that whenever I put one of those in there, I have to add grain and blur it. So I feel like I'm kind of just pissing on his work. Okay, Gogeta.
I feel like this
Gogeta
is a very loaded
up.
Question, but Sean_PNG asks, Kaiser, was there anything you found difficult when editing the Broly movie?
nothing particularly. I can't imagine.
Actually, the worst part about the movie in general, just to edit, was that I don't know why, but the footage was even shakier and like harder to work with than ever, which meant I had to do so much remastering on each shot.
Time to break your Stardust, bitch!
Uh-oh.
I'm a regular Stardust Crusader!
Oh, man.
Hey, that leads into someone else's question. Who's your favorite JoJo couch?
JoJo?
Like, yeah.
It used to be Jotaro, although I think I have to say Josuke now.
Mojo.
I love Joseph. Also a good one.
Actually, no. Which one's Grandpa Joestar? Is that
Joseph?
Yeah. He's so cool.
No,
yeah.
For me, it's a tie between Joseph and Josuke. Because Josuke only gets one saga. Okay, two, if you want to include them.
I wouldn't know.
But Joseph has two, and he's amazing in both. Not to mention, as much as I love Josuke Higashikata, he's not the most, like, he's kind of, he's not bland by any means, but
to me, he's less interesting than Jotaro, even though Jotaro is just stoic.
Yeah, but here's the thing. The reason I don't really like Jotaro as much is because he's just kind of boring. I mean, he
that's fair. I don't know. He just has some of my favorite moments. Like, when he's, I can't remember the character, but when he's battling the gambling dude.
Oh, dude, no.
Like, that's, like, my favorite episode ever.
That's because that fight is so good. Like,
Yes. Yeah. No.
Darby is one of the best villains in Stardust Crusaders. Just because there's no practical way to beat him outside of just outsmarting him at his games.
Just tricking him. Blakos asks, a while ago you mentioned a funny jokes that you ended up having to cut out of the Broly movie. Would you mind telling them now?
I do have one.
Go.
Oh, God. Okay, so it's actually with,
Best Frieza, by the way, one of the few games that lets you play him.
Yeah. It actually has to do with, Panty and Dr. Brief. So when Panty asks Dr. Brief, you know, she's like, I'm surprised you're here, sweetie. A homosexual interspecies marriage. And his response in the version that, you know, you've seen is, well, I'm just here to see what the liberal agenda's all about.
The
gay agenda. In the original, like, a joke that I wanted to make, which we could not
possibly... Crazy fingers!
Not possibly make was going to be him saying, it's for science. I want to see how regular AIDS and cat AIDS interact. Yep, couldn't do that, so...
Well, could, but advised again.
Seemed a little over the top.
Jesus Christ!
This Frieza, best Frieza. Are you future Gohan
Fuck
or
your
ultimate Gohan?
Bullshit.
Also, people who are asking questions understand that these kind of get backlogged, so I'm going through them. So if you just asked a question, it might be a sec before we get to it, because a lot of people are asking at once.
But you're just a monkey!
Yeah, I want to say I saw somebody asking who voiced Paragus. That's Senile Snake.
Or Connor McKinley.
Yeah, Connor McKinley, a.k.a. Senile Snake, one of the finalists of the
Tia
contest over the summer.
Yep. Which was his? Oh, Legacy of Kain.
Yep. He did the Legacy of Kain abridged one-shot thingy. Of which the clear highlight was, oh shit, that voice though.
Yeah.
We gotta get him in something.
El Nino Hero asks, the Gohan movie joke. I didn't get it. Could you please explain?
What?
The what?
The Gohan movie joke. How Gohan had the
Oh! It's because Bojack is a Gohan movie.
Yeah. He's the hero guy.
Yeah. People forget that it doesn't go Broly, Broly, Broly. It's Broly, Bojack, Broly, Broly.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a regular Bojack sandwich.
With an extra layer of Broly on top.
Mm-hmm.
Could
you really call... like that last layer of Broly, like a proper layer though.
No, it's kind of a layer of mold that's gone.
it's that little weird, like that the second piece was just a little too old and started growing its own layer.
Yep.
See, that's the thing about the Broly movies is that everything but Broly is pretty great. Like Drunk Roshi is great, 18 and Mr. Satan palling around is great.
I don't know. I'm not sure I exactly love the adventures of Goten, Trunks, and Videl.
Yeah, that's fair.
Broly's Second Coming, easily, like, I think easily the worst Z movie.
We even
said so in the frickin'...
Yeah, a lot of people were like, how is Bio Broly not worse? I'm like, because Bio Broly was...
Has Mr. Satan in 18.
Yep.
Yeah.
Krillin's reaction to the Shamoshins, does this imply that he and 18 are gonna be kinky when they hook up?
Let's just say Krillin kind of understands what masochism's about.
And see, Conroy, how did you decide to make the beginning of the film Korin Yajirobe's wedding?
Because we've been playing towards it forever.
Yeah, actually, that is something that we have been planning on. It's why we kept making mention of it in every movie.
Yeah, it was like, you know, they're all gathering for a party. That's the wedding or the wedding reception is what we came down to. And then we worked backwards from there. Korin and Yajirobe having a fight when they were going off to Cooler. We made small mentions of it in every movie.
Yeah.
And in 13, they were shopping for their wedding registry.
Yep.
In your opinion, who would honestly win? Broly or Perfect Cell?
Broly.
Perfect Cell.
Really? Broly destroys a galaxy.
Yeah, I don't care.
I think Perfect Cell says he has the power to do that by the time he loses.
Maybe, you know, but it's very hard to believe him.
Here's the thing. I legitimately believe that Cell would have won.
Revenge Cannon! Oh, I'm such an interesting character! Why didn't I hit you?
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Yeah,
enjoy my totally original move! Full power energy wave!
Super Boo ghost attack!
Super Boo kamikaze. Oh, that's cool. Hold on, what other original moves do I have? Let's see. Energy wave combo! Get ready! Good tracking. GG, Hachiak. GG.
DHAS96 asks, how long was the writing process for Broly?
Longer than it should have been, if you want my honest opinion.
That was the real holdup, frankly, was the fact that we had to go through so many different drafts. Because, like, everything we were trying to do just wasn't going to work with the footage.
Yeah.
That's why we only ended up with part one for Christmas, frankly.
Howdy Wilson Kaiser, is there any plan to do a Broly movie breakdown?
Yes. Yeah. In fact, I need to. I need everyone to understand what I went through.
I need you to see this.
Oh, hold on, I need to do explosive wave. Hold on, it's Achiok's one true original move.
Oh, no.
Now, what was that extinction cannon dealie he had? What the hell is this? Revenge cannon. Come on, man. It's my one original move.
To be fair, I think it says, I think it actually says, Revenger Cannon.
Revenger Charge. I found another one.
Yeah, you know, the Revengers were, I think the Revengers were my favorite Dark Horse ripoff of the Avengers.
The Revengers.
But they weren't nearly as good as the Great Lakes Revengers.
Let me give you an example of how, fucked this movie was, and just in terms of what I needed to do to make certain things work. That scene where after Piccolo pulls himself up from over that cliff and asks Vegeta what the fuck he's doing, that shot of Vegeta in the front is a redrawn picture because I needed a zoomed up shot of Vegeta that Piccolo then could look over Vegeta's shoulder with. Also, so many characters just taken from different scenes and overlapped onto. There's a shot of Trunks from movie 9 in there. It's the shot where he's like, oh, my jacket! That's from movie 9. And he's animated in that shot, for fuck's sake.
Not a Broly question, but Lanny and Kaiser, with the Cell Saga coming to a close soon, how excited are you for the Death of Trunks scene?
Soon.
Soon is relative, man.
Yeah.
We've been doing this for 8 years.
It'll be interesting, because it's actually like one of like Vegeta's actual character developing moments.
Yeah, I actually really am looking forward to that. I don't know why, but I love every time that Trunks gets just punished in the series. Not because I'd like to see him
suffer,
but...
So it turns out you're the sadist.
You know masochism, too.
No, that's actually more of a sadistic trait, but yeah. No, I love... Because Trunks is one of those characters...
Well, you play Trunks is what
yeah.
I say that.
Yeah,
no. Work with me!
I know! But, no, I love every time, like, he has to suffer, because it's always a moment for him to grow and change. Oh, fucking hell. Because being...
It's a sword kit! Uh-oh.
Being Trunks is suffering!
So it's being Gotenks, apparently. All the way to the ground? Really, Deborah?
Ooh. Hey, the fuck!
Burn!
A lot of people...
Die, die, missile barrage!
Ow.
A lot of people ask the same question or this their question multiple times, so it's taking me a sec to sort through these, because they're older. But too bad. Skull Grenade XP, where did you come up with the BDSM aliens?
I think it was actually...
That was definitely me.
Yeah, and I think you were just made that joke one off, like, yeah! And I'm like, wait, hold on.
Daddy!
And I'm like, no, that'd be great.
I really liked that joke, and I was like, nah, I'm sticking with this shit.
Jellyfish, the actor 61, were there any other voice actors considered for the role of Broly?
Yes.
One of the reasons Markiplier was, like, thrown around was actually because we were considering him, but the dude is way too busy.
Yeah. We have talked to him about working in the show before, but yeah, he's
a busy fucking guy. Other people we considered for different characters, we considered Jontron for Paragus. Again, busy guy. So we just kind of like worked with who we knew we could get available and who could really, really sell it. Because like the people I should be paying more attention when I'm fighting. But the people we work with are people that we know can get the job done, and like Remix is fucking amazing.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm so, like... Oh, man, there were so many auditions for Broly. So many auditions. Some people who even auditioned are still in the movie.
They made it through in other roles. You guys have spent a lot of time ripping on Broly. Is there anything positive you have to say about the movie? Asks
It's over.
Ellen Adair.
There are actually some really cool action sequences. Like, there are some actually
I do
really
think some
cool.
of the fight choreography in it can be really cool.
The animation in the fighting is awful, though.
Sometimes. Yeah. Sometimes it's really good. Sometimes.
Okay, the worst part I remember, and one that I am still sad to this day that we could not really work in a proper joke for, is when he's bouncing up and down on Goku. That is it's literally cycled animation, and it's fucking awful.
Well, it's not so bad that it's cycled, but it just goes on forever.
Drunk Roshi is best Roshi. That is literally the thing I remember about that movie.
Time for another completely awesome character with all of his own original moves.
I actually like Tobble, though.
No, I don't mind Tobble as a character, but in this game, it's like another full energy wave.
I know they
energy
want me to say...
blast combo.
I know they want me to say Tarble, but it's not Vegetarble, okay? I'm not saying Tarble.
It's kind of like how like they would want you to say Cabe, but it's
Cabba. No. It's Cabba now.
It's Cabba now.
Yeah.
The Radical Ed asks, how did you make the sound effects when Goku and Piccolo fought Broly?
I literally went like this in front of the mic.
Ooh, Pigtail Videl. Good choice.
Nice.
Oh, man, I actually like Pixie Cut better. Oh, well.
You like Pixie Cut Videl better?
Yeah, personally.
You know what? I like a good Pixie Cut, but on Videl, I'll take the pigtails.
Yeah, same. I don't know. Oversized boyfriend shirt's pretty good.
Aw, that's cute. I like to think that's, fucking Gohan's now.
Even though she was wearing that when she met him.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. No! Lady, please, we've just met! Hold on. I love Tarble's ult.
Oh, yeah, here.
That was a brutal sound. We made a joke. We wish it was his wife piloting it, just going, ah!
And then he catches her after
Husbando!
That.
I really hope Tarble shows up in Super, because I want to see Todd talk to Todd. Although I'm sure they'll just recast Tarble. Oh God, my face!
Oh yeah, no, The Adventures of Jocko and Tarble. I'd watch that.
Ooh.
That's a great spinoff.
One I could see them actually doing too. Funny enough,
Toriyama likes money.
Divine Hero
wow,
Lex asks,
scream.
What are the couch's thoughts on Super Saiyan Man filler, both in Z and Super?
I like...
Oh, fuck!
I like, here's the thing. I like episode 73. I don't think the story they're telling deserves multiple episodes.
I'm here or there on that, actually. Because here's the thing. There's a reason I'm really glad they're taking these episodes off. The worst part about Dragon Ball Super is their rushed schedule. If they can take, like, a couple of months just to do these cute little filler episodes and then give us good animation, good pacing, good story for that next arc, yes, absolutely.
It just feels weird after, like, after episode 72, which I would argue is the best episode of Dragon Ball Super by far.
Dude, okay, spoilers for Dragon Ball Super, that was so good.
Episode 71 and 72 are, like, the best episodes thus far.
I cannot, the twist at the end of 72 was so good. I did not see that coming.
I saw it coming about, like, partway through the episode when I was trying to put together the mystery, and then it just kind of made sense who would do it, and I'm like, yeah.
I didn't catch on to it, but no, that was pretty great. I was super happy about that.
Ronan of Death asks, was Antfish South Kai?
Actually, that is Taka. Okay, we'll just say it right now.
The current plan
is that I'm North Kai, Taka's South Kai, Masako is East Kai, and he's North Kai.
West Kai.
I'm North Kai. Yeah.
Makes sense.
Yeah. There was an initial plan where I was going to play all four, because, you know, I play all the Kais, but... the voices I was doing, like,
just wasn't working.
Yeah, like, after I play a million characters, so it was just gonna sound too much like other characters I played.
Especially
if you're trying to diversify North and West Kai, who sound ostensibly the same even in the dub.
Well, I was going to play him somewhere around here.
Yeah, North Kai!
Yeah.
Oh, North Kai, you have the most annoying voice I've ever heard.
you're kidding me with this, right? Seriously, you're gonna look me straight in the eye.
Oh my god, I can't believe you're still talking.
Oh my god, it's the fucking worst.
Grindel 2718. Kaiser, do you have any plans for the next editing stream?
Yes, I'll be doing, actually I'm gonna do one for the patrons specifically so I can give them an in-depth look into Broly. I'm gonna do that sometime in the coming, like, literal next 7 days, so get ready for that.
How do I go down? Ah, that's right. Okay, there we go.
Oh, Scott will show you.
Hey-o! Four dimensions!
Oh, fuck!
Best one since Lego!
Been a while since you had a good gay joke. Like 10, 15 minutes?
No, good one.
Oh, fair. We banter. We are friends.
I can't remember if you guys talked about this at all, but Arctic Stigma asks, how come you guys never use the drunk Roshi versus Broly scene?
Because it's
already this huge gag, and we literally looked at it and like, what can we do to this that it isn't already doing?
Oh, fuck. Not to mention, it makes no sense that he is still drunk in that movie. I mean, in ours it would have. But then again, at that point, he was hungover.
Hadn't it been like almost like 20 hours since they got there? I feel like they have a night to sleep.
Well, you would have had to add a scene of him getting drunk again, and now we've got a 45-minute goddamn movie.
Roshi never stopped. He's so cool, doesn't even look at his hand when he's charging.
Why would you look at your hand while you're charging?
I don't know.
You know where your hand is.
Or do you?
Hunter Woodman.
You know where it's been.
Hunter Woodman asks, hey, Lanny
Kaiser.
I gotta
know which one of these will win.
Oh, yours is gonna win. Oh, neither. Neither, okay.
Just cancel that. Okay, fair enough.
Hey, Lanny Kaiser, what line did you guys find the most difficult to say with a straight face?
I've never, like, here's the thing. I don't crack up at lines whenever I'm reading them. Unless I have to improv them and I say something absurd. That's the real thing. Like, a lot of people ask, like, what line do you have the hardest doing? By the time I'm recording them, since we write them, they've already been eternalized.
Okay.
And at that point, it's just going for delivery.
You just heard it. You know it so much that it's not going to make you giggle saying it.
Yeah.
Gary F1. So is Broly gay?
No. Broly is Broly. Yeah, Broly is Broly. Broly is Broly sexual.
I got the sense that he was more about dominance than sex in particular.
Yeah, it was not a
it's
preference.
It's not about sex. It's about power.
Yeah. That's about right.
Oh, no.
Sloppy General, so is the BoJack movie going to be timed around Yajirobe and Korin's honeymoon?
Unfortunately, they don't make an appearance in that movie. I think the saga of Yajirobe and Korin has been wrapped.
Has come to its close.
Yeah.
I hope it plays the delightful elevator music in hell. If it does do that, I'm going to raise the volume just for a sec. Nah, never mind.
Too intense.
Sometimes it plays this delightful elevator music while you're just battling in hell.
Check your phone.
Oh yeah, that's right. I did say I was going to have my volume up on my phone so people could get a hold of me. Forgot.
Wait, why?
Mike.
Yeah.
All right.
You can't beat my speed! Speed mock attack!
Oh.
This is awkward.
Oh yeah, I don't think we've mentioned this since we have a bunch of people watching who do not typically watch our Twitch stuff, but we are Twitch partners now. You have the power to
you can
help
subscribe.
Support us,
we will have,
and subscribe. We have the little bit bucket here covering Scott at the moment.
Showering him right now.
Yeah, just showering
he's
him
just
in,
bathing in it.
Showering
I
him
fucked
in bits.
Up because I looked away.
The real Jack Trades over here just dunked Scott with some bits all up in his face.
Yeah, he's showered.
He's
here.
Drowning in that in those bits.
In those bitsies.
He is asking, why did Trunks' jacket explode anyway?
He overpowered it.
He just got so strong, that's the part of the clothes that ripped.
I mean, that's not specially designed Saiyan armor that can stretch for Uzaru form or anything.
And also, if you have an
it's
Amazon
Uzaru.
Prime...
It's Uzaru! God, get it right!
If you have
I refuse!
If you have an Amazon Prime account, you do get a free Twitch subscription for one channel with that. And we would be delighted if you used it on ours.
Yeah, Team 4 Star is getting my $5 a month, because what else am I going to do with it?
Exactly. But we love and thank you for the support, guys, who have done that or plan to in the future when capable.
It's really awkward when he only uses the one arm because...
I know, right? Because he's supposed to only have one. I want to know what Bird's ultimate is. I don't think I'm going to find out.
Oh, go ahead, go ahead.
No. I'm not giving you a free hit. All right,
fine.
That's cheap. I'll earn mine, thank you. Like I said, I'll earn it.
Aw, damn it.
Yeah, you're done for now.
You're
I'm
done.
I played by Vic Mignogna in this one for some reason.
Yeah, and he actually doesn't sound too raspy.
No, Vic Mignogna's fine as Birder. It's just, it's weird how they swap in and out who plays what characters.
Crad Dark Arts AMV asks, was the Broly movie the hardest movie you've worked on so far?
Yes. Possibly. Yes. Oh, man.
Oh. See, I got my I got it back. I got my strat down. I just needed to blow you away first.
Blow me.
What's it like bathing in all those bits, by the way?
Oh.
Does it feel good?
They're getting in places that are really hard to reach.
You can keep those ones.
Those ones belong to you.
You've earned them.
RiseUp88 asks, Kaiser, which movie did you prefer in terms of voicing Trunks, Broly or History of?
Oh, History of. Yeah, no. History of Trunks... That one, oh god, that was the most intense movie I've ever had to do, just because, one, I had the most lines out of anything that we've done so far, and two, that scream, oh my god, holy shit, dude.
I saw someone ask this earlier, why does Trunks' hair smell like strawberries? Why would they have scented shampoo from the future?
Well, he's not in the future, he's been spending a lot of time in the present. And he just happens to really like the scent of strawberries.
Yo, me name be Bojack.
Bojack. The pirate.
Yar.
Yar.
Maybe a spade.
Or, alternatively, hey, I'm Bojack.
Will Arnett. Let's see if we can get him to audition.
Yeah, let's get
Jack the pirate.
As rough as it would be to recast Antfish, if we could get Will Arnett.
Will Arnett with a pirate voice.
Yeah.
Best of both worlds.
Matt Stig asks, what is Kaiser's safe word?
I actually have this green light, yellow light, red light system.
Ah,
it's very very intuitive.
Makes sense.
You know, I find ouch works just fine.
Not in my house. That's some weak safe word shit. If you're saying ouch, that's how you know you're doing it right.
Yeah, it's why you have a safe word, Jesus.
Yeah.
Come on. Get it.
Murder ball! Battle ball is a less successful alternative.
StoopKid241. Are Piccolo and Chi-Chi on good terms?
First of all, leave your stoop. Second, yes, actually.
Last time he left his stoop, he died.
That's
a Drunk Souls joke.
I've seen a lot of folks on the Twitter post Broly shipping Piccolo and Chi-Chi after the divorce joke.
How dare you? That was my hat.
Like, have him just move right in, just completely take Goku's just, place
no,
in
I
both
don't.
Gohan's and Chi-Chi's lives.
Now, I don't think I could ever replace your father, but already done.
You did it. You did it. You did it, Mr. Piccolo. This is bullshit. You were able to charge it up before I could get up. Oh, I pumped up. God damn it. This is what happens when I don't know what my moves are.
Jeez, I can tell how backed up the question thing is. I just saw Markiplier? Really?
So I'll try. Man, that's backed up like four or five months was when that rumor started.
Yeah, I was going to say, I might just hold this button to get scrolled.
Oh my god, yeah, look how far back you are. Look at that scroll bar.
It's what happens when I try to read through all the questions and be like, alright,
I'll be nice about this.
I'll pull this one out.
I think you just got a cherry pick.
Yeah.
Yep.
Let's stop here and see what happens. Kaiser, roughly how many hours of editing do you think it was for the Broly movie? Because mad respect for going through all of that. Asks Zimization.
That probably...
How many minutes in an hour?
How many minutes?
Or how many hours in a minute?
Let's see. How many hours does 1 minute of that show, that was taking me on average to finish. Like, here's the thing. When it comes to, like, finishing a minute, it's not like I get, like, I don't finish a scene minute after minute. I usually lay out the audio, lay out the visuals, lay out the music, lay out the sound effects. Like, I always start with voices. Then I find the right clip sound that I'm going to use. Then I do sound effects. Then finally I do music. Unless it's a fight scene, in which case sometimes I'll try... No. I always do music at last. So, and then I have to edit the visuals. So it takes me around
a lengthy process.
Take about 140 hours for Broly, probably, at the very least.
Raw Riffer asks, was there a specific reason Goku didn't ask Mr. Popo about the destruction of South Galaxy? Seems like a missed ominous joke opportunity.
That is look, he knows better.
If it was him, he was just going to let it be.
First of all, he's never going to ask Popo. Second of all, if it was Popo, everyone would already know.
And he'd just flat out admit it, just like, he was bugging me.
Yeah. Yeah, as soon as all those lights have fully gone dark, then the eyes open.
Although, by the way, stay tuned for something with Pilaf.
Ooh.
Yeah, I was a little sad that wasn't able to make it into the post credits on this one.
Yeah, but don't worry. It's still in the process of being made, so that's good.
Is his computer working again?
Yes.
Or? Okay.
Yes.
Divine Oler asks, how does it feel to be marrying yourself, Kaiser?
Very masturbatory, really.
Hey.
What?
Oh, what the hell?
That's what I said.
That was good tracking, Jesus.
My love, my anger, and all my sorrow!
He has a lot of those last two.
He has too much of those last two.
Spencer Roger, TFS, your opinion on doing a musical?
Oh, hell yeah. We'd love to.
Okay, there we go. Good. I'm glad I stayed down. I love how the halo stays like 30 feet above his head because of the hat.
That's a tall hat.
It is.
Thunder Flash!
Zixley 12, best unused vegetable for a Saiyan name.
I've always been a fan of the potato puns. Like, my go-to character was always named Spuds. Oh, this isn't gonna work for me.
I think you, me, and Masako all three made Saiyans with potatoes for names, because you had Spuds, he had Pata, and I had Potato.
Yours was the least creative potato name.
Yeah.
Well, I'm dead. At least I have beer.
Dovakeen 573 asks, Kaiser, what's the song that plays during the battle between Broly and Piccolo and Goku?
That is...
That's you, by the way.
Oh, sorry. I believe that's Boss Battle from Dragon Ball Fusions.
Mm.
Check the credits. All the music is listed in the credits.
In order.
Yeah, in order. So you should be able to find it.
Have you ever seen Kui's special move? Like his ultimate?
I think so, but I'm not going to spoil it for anyone who hasn't.
All right, I'm going to try to get it off then.
Casey Soup, if you could...
Scott can show you how to do that.
I think you made that joke already when I made that quote.
No, no. How do I go? How do
Go down. Yeah, right. I'm sorry. I misjudged you, sir.
See, so now I'm.
It's called a running joke.
Yep, I'm 2/3 of the way. Rule of three, man.
Okay, okay. I'll try to find another one for
you. Okay, thank you. I appreciate it.
We got 5 minutes for it.
Oh, what?
Yep.
Yeah.
Aw, man.
Time flies when you're having fun. Casey Soup, if you could have any celebrity voice do a character in DBZA, who would it be and who would they play?
Will Arnett as BoJack.
Yeah, I think we already said that.
By the way, this is my favorite world tournament stage because it just looks huge.
Yeah, it looks pretty
Every other video game makes it look so tiny.
Yeah, actually. You're not wrong.
Come get me if you can. I was only ever in this for, like, one episode.
That is my favorite outfit of his, though.
Yeah, actually, agreed. It's gonna rain some motherfucking parks.
Trying to charge as an android?
Yeah, I forgot that I
Doesn't
can't
really
do
work,
that.
Huh?
Kinda sucks, actually, when you think
Look
about
out! I like that this works, and that this is his ultimate...
Frieza?
No, Frieza! I win! You fool!
Raptor0915 asks, what movie are you guys most looking forward to abridging?
I'd say at this point, probably movie 12.
Which one is that? I never know the numbers.
Fusion. Fusion Reborn.
Yeah, Fusion Reborn. We've been playing around with that one for a while, and that one's like, it's one of the really good Z movies. Jesus
Casey Soup also asked, I love the mercenary towel joke. Who came up with that?
Me.
It was kind of a combination because you came up with the towel part specifically.
Yeah.
But I can't remember who came up with the idea of him going around and interviewing people. I think that was Taka.
Might have been. Sounds like something he'd come up with.
Yeah. I know he wanted. Okay. Yeah. Now I remember exactly how it happened. He wanted Goku to go talk to Cell, and then I threw out the idea, why doesn't he go talk to a bunch of people? And then you threw out the idea of Tao, I threw out the Pilaf one, and we just kind of went with that.
Chin is Chin asks, are we getting PyCon in DBZA?
Of course.
Yeah.
Sounds so affronted.
Queen, so strong.
How dare you ask?
So we would skip PyCon. All right, PyCon.
One more.
All right, I got one more in me.
Ikaimo.
But Flubber Cannon asks, how many dicks does Broly have? I assume just one. We see it in that shot of him as a baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He has one penis. It's why he's not royalty.
Yeah.
He's a commoner.
Well, he's legendary. He has as many as he has abs.
Oh. Elena Delar asks, Kaiser Lanny, of the movies you guys have abridged so far, which ones are you happiest with?
My personal favorite is Super Android 13. At the moment, anyway. Although, I will say some of my favorite jokes have been in Slug. You going Goku?
Going Goku.
Super Saiyan 3 Goku?
Go Super Saiyan... Alright. Alright.
Even though Super Saiyan 3 Broly is kind of trash.
Goku, if he can't do it, no one can.
My personal favorite joke in any of the movies ever was Piccolo versus... I can't even remember the dude's name. Like the orange dude from Slug.
Oh, Diodabo.
Yeah, with our Looney Tunes ass, knocking it, just loop it, the looped animation.
Diodabo. Yeah. Yeah, I know.
That's my favorite joke I think we've ever done.
Yeah. Please don't break my
Please
arm.
Please don't break my arm.
No.
I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get down here and catch him off guard.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, nothing. Just trying to catch, I'm just gonna surprise that green dude.
Neat.
Yeah, he'll never see it. Oh.
Maurkiles asks, a few podcasts ago, Kaiser talked about a Make a Man Out of You song remake. How's that going?
We're still planning it.
Yeah. I tried to... See, here's the... Okay, now I know why level 3 Broly is trash. Almost all of his moves are throw moves, or not throw moves, but beam attacks, and those are so easy to dodge. Unless you're charging up something yourself.
I just got an update from One Kids. We're at about 650 subscribers to our Twitch channel at the moment.
Woo!
He's thinking because of the Broly thing, we might be able to get it to 1K.
Let's see if we can do it, folks!
Oh!
Fucking fight me!
Hammer!
Oh, no. That's an attack.
EmptyHead2110 asks, what do you think Super Saiyan 4 Broly would look like?
That's a thing. Heroes...
Yeah, Dragon Ball Heroes, man, get the cards.
Oh, really? I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
For some reason, Heroes includes GT.
Zymization asks, seriously, how did Piccolo get to New Vegeta? Asking anyone, because I really don't remember.
Oh, well, here's the thing.
God damn it.
Oh, update for one kid. We're actually already at 700 now. Apparently that update was late.
Oh, wow.
So we're already at
800. We're at 900.
By the way, in the original movie itself, he actually does take a Capsule Corporation ship there. They do show the ship. It's very brief, but they show Krillin, Oolong, and Roshi in the ship flying away. Though he got there incredibly quickly. It would have been at least under 24 hours.
So people could see you a bit better.
Yeah.
There we go.
All right. But everyone, love you so much. I gotta go watch.
He's gotta go see a wimp. He's gotta go see a man about a wampus.
A wampus film.
All right, GG, friend.
Or just walk away.
Or just walk away. Disrespect.
What? Getting over
disrespect.
There.
Disrespect. You're on camera. All right, have a good one. All right, see you, buddy.
See you guys.
I'm gonna let's scoot down a little now.
Yes.
I'm gonna go watch the One Piece movie.
I forgot you were going with him.
I'm not in it. I'm just gonna watch it like a peasant. But bye.
Make sure he doesn't have any daggers. He's good.
Everything's fine. All right, so now I get to fight and monitor chat questions.
Yeah. Who do I like more, Kuwabara or Krillin? Kuwabara. Like, there's no question of that in my mind.
Like
Kuwabara is such a good character.
I'm so used to the more, like, I know, soft
right?
things in this one.
Right, and I'm used to, like, slightly firmer.
Yeah, you're usually in the firm seat, and I'm usually in the soft seat. I'm gonna go with everyone's favorite character, Perfect Cell.
We gotta have a daddy-daughter day? I'll go perfect form, not quite. Wait, hold on.
Perfect and perfect form
are different.
I think perfect form is like he's reached the perfect form, but then he perfected the perfect form.
Yes, he makes the perfect form even more
perfect. Absolutely perfect.
So any questions you have now, I will try to field. And I have 100% autonomy.
Yeah, absolutely. He knows everything. Warlord Zai, are there any plans for the Tarble special?
I would love to do that. We would need to know where to fit it in, and it would have to be after we're done with Boo.
Yeah. So that's a bit away.
It's a bit away, or at least you know when we've introduced all the characters from Boo, then we could probably tackle it. We do like trying to tackle everything in chronological order. Oh, look at him! He's adorable,
Daddy.
He's a perfect son.
I'm gonna fight you, Dad. I'm gonna get you, Daddy. Daddy! Daddy! I'm powering up, Dad! Drink up my Kamehameha, Dad!
Mine too!
No, yours got to be first!
Oh, Daddy's a little quicker.
You would be, Dad.
It's okay, son, you're just a little too big for your britches.
We gotta get ready for the hashtag Cell Games!
I didn't want to train! You never had to train me!
Oh, shit!
What is your fave form of Super Saiyan, Lanny? Also, sorry for people asking questions at this point. I'm probably going to skip reading your name and just look at questions.
Don't worry. Let's see. My favorite form of Super Saiyan. That's kind of tough because not many of them do a lot.
Super Saiyan 2 Gohan.
Super Saiyan 2 was probably the coolest, and when they introduced 3, I'm like, that's a little much.
Yeah. Come on, guys.
Yeah, I think Super Saiyan 2 was kind of the pinnacle for me because that transformation was so cool. Like, once Gohan just let it go, I was like, yes!
It was one of those things where, like, it felt like I had been waiting for that forever. It's like,
oh, yes, no!
I was charging my Kamehamehas.
So there's this, like, the ability to move faster is you press X in this, right?
Yes.
And then you move slower.
So if you just press X while you're moving, I think it just lets you move side to side better or something. Whereas if you double tap it, you just zoom straight in.
Are we going to do GT? None of us particularly like GT. And we have this kind of rule that if we're going to parody something, we have to sort of genuinely like it.
Because, you do have to watch it a lot.
Yeah. I'm so sad. This is missing 3 amazing characters. It has so many. It has so many characters. And yet it's missing 3 perfect characters.
And they are?
All right. Number 1. It's missing Tiensha.
Young Chi-Chi. Oh, yeah. Tiensha. Yes,
it doesn't have Tiensha. Number 2. it doesn't have Mr. Goddamn Satan.
That is kind of ridiculous.
And number three, the best character by far, it does not have Goku.
Goku is so cool. It works. He's just the best, especially when it's Hercule's face and Goku's hair.
Oh, we have an under minion battle?
Yes, big beefy minion fights.
Big guy minion fight. It also doesn't have any of the early movie villains. It doesn't have Slug.
Yeah, it doesn't have...
Yeah, no, it doesn't have Slug.
It has Turles.
It has Turles. It does not have Slug.
It's missing Slug and anyone from World's Strongest. And Garlic Jr.
Oh, and it does not have the Great Saiyan Man.
Oh, yeah. That should be like a costume for Gohan at the very least.
I bet it is. Like one of his alternate costumes. I bet it's him wearing it.
Yeah. Why do you guys have Twitch channels, Team 4 Star and Stream 4 Star? They wouldn't partner Team 4 Star for some reason.
Yeah, it's bizarre. So we created an entirely new channel, and here we are.
My mouth was very wide for a sec. No, your regular punches are faster than mine.
Guard break.
Can I do anything?
Nope. That, I love that that's like just the cheapest way to go. Just punch, punch, punch. Punch, 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 punch. Punch!
Oh, I tried to unblock at the right time.
Oh, no. Full power energy barrage!
I also can't charge my key, so...
I love how you can tell the exact characters they did not put that much effort into, because they only have, like, one special move.
Murder ball!
Good murder.
Thruster kick!
Oh, I tried to... Nice.
Everybody remembers Great. That move from Cooler.
Hello? I'm gonna get you.
Let's see what his ultimate is. Dore Terrible Flash!
Oh goodness, this Flash is terrible.
He's not even holding him. He's got a magnetic hand or something. Jesus, okay. Lanny, what's good about Hunter x Hunter?
A lot.
What isn't good about it?
I love that series quite a bit.
It is a...
And I am a recent adapter, so it is not
if you like shonen anime but are kind of sick of a lot of the tropes, Hunter x Hunter is your
shit. Or you want to see some of the tropes done arguably better than they've ever been done.
Yes. If you want the tropes to be done better than they've ever been done and are sick of, like, just, like, the traditional tropes, I mean, I'm not gonna, like... It's probably, like, the best long-running shonen anime I've ever seen.
Yeah. I think all of the characters are very well written. I think the arcs are very good. Like, there's a lot to it that's great.
Where are we going?
We're going to fight on Namek. Right, and I want to see if we do some big ol' explosion. I think I have it manually shifting
up. Oh, you have it manually shifting up now? Okay, cool.
Rather.
Will Beerus ever meet Popo? We'd have to do some pretty strong animation, because by the time Beerus shows up, their animation quality skyrocketed. Except in Super. Super had dropped way back down.
Here. Robo fight.
Super fighting robots.
Whoa! Dr. Shiro!
Bleh!
Get over there!
you block it right at the...
I hate when you are disobedient! You dumb bimbo!
Come on, this fight looks great with all this green tint!
Yeah, seriously, I need to get us out of this water.
All right, let's go. Okay, gentlemen's agreement. We fly up.
Wait a minute. I should have known. You're no gentleman.
I'm a lady, sir. And I'm sadistic. Oh, you blocked my ultimate. How rude.
Back to the green tent.
No thank you. How does this even work?
Give me your bioenergy!
I guess she is part human? Do you think Android 18 ever learned to, like, work living key?
Perhaps.
Oh, I'm raging. Uh-oh. Uh-oh,
the rage.
Stay away from me! Stay away from me! Sorry, I'm raging. I didn't mean to. I'm just, it's that, you know, I'm just really, really upset.
You're not shooting enough beams at me, so I can't use my special of absorbing beams.
I know, that's what I'm trying to.
You asshole.
I don't like that I can't use any ultimates when I'm doing the rage thing. You think that would be the benefit
yeah,
using
exactly.
that mode.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I figured.
Any chance of a One Piece of Bridge? Not from us.
That would be a bit to do, and most of us don't know it that well.
Are we going to catch the Switch event tonight? We're going to try to.
Yeah,
I think
it's right after our stream will
yeah.
end.
Like, we timed this perfectly.
Yeah, we do. We wanted to make sure you could get out of here and check out your Nintendo fandom if you really were into it.
Like, here's the thing. I don't really give a crap about what Nintendo has to say about the Switch. Because whatever they're going to say is going to be hyped up. I doubt they're going to tell you shit about the battery life.
Probably.
They might drop the price, but... I'll just be... Like, I'm interested as an observer.
Yeah. Want to see where this goes. I'm a Nintendo fanboy. I'm completely willing to admit it. And so I'm psyched to see whatever they do. Like, I'm not saying they can do no wrong. They've done tons of wrong. I didn't buy a Wii U. But I am
yes.
I am interested in seeing
it. I did just see this. Anybody looking for a good One Piece parody? Check out Purple Eyes' Nun Piece.
Yeah, Nun Piece is good.
And while you're there, check out his Code Ment. Also great.
Classic
Purple
stuff.
Purple Eyes is fucking amazing. I should have changed my clothes, too.
Nah, now we match. Twinsies!
Twinsies! Yeah! Come on, we're the Mighty Mask together. Remember?
No!
Vegeta must be so happy that his son can just beat the shit out of Goku's.
I'm sure Vegeta would still be like, the Kakarot wasn't here to train his kid.
It doesn't count.
I hope now I'm mad. Oh,
Kamehameha!
Shit!
I'm super pissed. I love how the Kamehameha works so poorly that it can like is so dumb that it can be mispronounced and still used. It's like, I know what he meant.
It's like, I get. He had the right idea. His heart was in the right place. Guess I'll go super.
No fair, Trunks. You said we wouldn't.
We're not at the tournament, dumb shit. We went to space so we could fight.
Oh.
And also curse and our moms wouldn't yell at us.
You're right. Hee hee.
Do you grab, Trunks? I'm pressing the input for grabs. Oh.
Did I fall down? I'm like, didn't I win that exchange?
Look, sometimes it's hard to tell what we're doing. No! 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 Get out of there! No!
Kamehameha!
Damn it!
Now I get one of your toys.
Oh, man. My toys are worth like thousands of dollars because I have the richest parents on Earth.
And you have so many of them. Well, no, he has the richest mom on
yeah.
Earth. And he comes from royalty.
Dad got me a planet for my 9th birthday. What'd he do for you?
Mass Effect stream before Andromeda? It depends on how quickly we get through Sun Moon.
I don't know how long are the Mass Effect games?
They're pretty long, and we probably have to do a few things off screen. Like, here's the thing. A lot of people like Mass Effect 1, but it is a
they don't
slog.
Remember Mass Effect 1.
Mass Effect 1 is a goddamn slog. It is not great. Father versus son.
I'm a brilliant scientist.
But an average warrior.
You shocked me the other day by saying you hadn't seen the ocean dub, as in the one that...
No, I've been introduced to it by now, but I have not, like, I have not watched the ocean dub.
That,
you know what I mean?
That blows me
I've
away.
I've seen clips.
Like, the Saiyan Saga, like, the ocean dub is in my dumb mind is the canon version of it, because that's the one I grew up with seeing. And then, for no reason, they suddenly changed voices in Namek.
Yeah, by the way, anybody who's upset that Kingdom Hearts isn't going on today, obviously we have the reason that Broly just went up to do this. But also the fact that Kieran is kind of sick right now, we wouldn't want him to both miss the end of Kingdom Hearts 2 and the beginning of Birth by Sleep, which I think is, like, what, both of your favorites?
Yes, we are both huge fans of that one.
Be gone!
Oh, come on, I sidestepped it.
Not enough. Be gone, Dad! Be gone again, Dad! You can sidestep that one, bro. Nope.
Ah!
It's my ult. You tried to use your normal attack into it.
I know beef struggles exist. I thought it would work.
Not that time.
Son, you've been misbehaving.
Oh, no! Okay.
Don't cheesy poses afterwards, God!
I'm a top-class warrior!
You're gonna hit me first, you son of a dick.
No, I missed! Whoa, that pose! Who raised you? No one, Dad! Actually, he would have been old enough that Bardock would have raised him a bit. Here's a present for you. Oh. I didn't even realize that dodging that shit was a thing.
Neither did I. I thought it was... I held block.
For a second, I thought it was part of the move. I'm like, what? What's happening?
I was holding block.
Is something else going to happen?
I think if you hold block and then do a directional input, you can dodge beams like that.
I'm a top class warrior. I'm a top class warrior, Dad. What are you?
I'm your dad.
Daddy, no. Ah, Daddy, why?
What's this move do? Nope.
Not enough. Oh, shit.
Come on.
Not like this! Not like this! After all we've been through, Raditz, it's not like this! Okay. Just gotta be very careful. I'm a top class warrior! Damn it!
I have wild sense! I knew it was gonna come down to something like that, so apparently my left special is wild sense, which lets me automatically avoid the next attack.
Fair enough.
So she's like, alright, I'm gonna move in close, he's gonna panic and try to hit me, and that puts me behind him.
When Puddin, we do have something special coming out for Puddin soon.
Puddin fans, get ready for something cool.
But as for when the adventures of Puddin shall continue, whenever the next DLC
the next DLC drops.
Alright, I think we haven't had nearly enough Broly this entire stream.
It's true. We need to double the Broly.
Yeah. How many costumes does Broly have? Just two?
Yes.
I'll go with costume two Broly.
I think costume two... I've used costume two Broly as Super Saiyan 3. It's just slightly ripped up costume one.
That's so interesting.
It's really disappointing.
Will we ever bring up Zarbon's girlfriend again? Zarbon's fucking dead, man. He doesn't even show up in hell.
And it would be odd for her to show up on Earth looking for him.
Is it Puddin' Porn? No, there's plenty of that on the internet.
Yeah, you don't need to wait for that. That's already there.
Well, that's not fair. Why is your hair longer?
What does Form 1 Broly's ultimate even... It's just a regular old eraser cannon? Alright. I'll just go ahead and move real quick.
Ah!
I'll just go legendary. Skip Super Saiyan Blue. Oh, hi.
I have that too. Broly's power maximum!
Oh.
Sit down!
Sit down, me!
I never liked you.
Ow. Oh god.
Boom! Did you block that?
I sure did! Because I know how to use the block. What was Broly doing? He was like. Get out of my
way. See, that's a cool move. That should be the ult.
That's not his alt?
No.
What?
It's just his regular fucking
There's
grab
There's so
move.
Much shit in it.
I know, right? It does so much.
Now I'm raging!
I think raging is a mistake, actually. Wait, no, it does more physical damage. That's yeah. why. That's what it's about.
Gigantic hammers! Broly loves hammers!
Why am I so strong?
Broly the Hedgehog. Da 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 da.
Gigantic hammer!
Oh.
You can't handle it! You can't handle Broly's gigantic hammer!
Alright.
Legendary Super Saiyan stronger than Super Saiyan 3.
Yeah, no, I already said this. I think Broly Super Saiyan 3 is trash.
Come on!
I just walk into it!
I'm on a crash course for you. I can't divert it.
At that point. No! That's why that move is so broken!
Oh! I didn't rage enough.
Clearly. Why isn't Bio Broly a selectable character?
Just this puddle. You knock him into water, he automatically dies.
What kind of juice did Broly drink? I don't know, man.
It's gotta be a V8. This was always my preferred Trunks.
Let's see. I want to see if they do have the alternate costume for him, just being Saiyaman. How many? Okay, he has two.
Two costumes.
So if it's not number two, then he doesn't have one.
The only thing that makes me think it isn't is that going Super Saiyan in it would be weird.
He does that during the tournament, though.
True. It might be the one just like without the helmet.
Will we play fusions? Stay tuned.
Ooh.
We may have figured something out.
A solution perhaps presented itself.
Yes, it is! Wow, he's wearing Vegeta's super outfit.
Except for I don't have Whis's symbol written on it.
Yeah.
Here goes!
Explosive cannon! Man, Gohan, you... At the very least, Gohan should have some named attacks.
Heat Dome! Get blasted. The future has been changed.
What sort of budget for a mic would we suggest for people who are just getting started in a voiceover career? At the very least, I'd suggest either a Samson CO1U or a Blue Yeti. Yours is going to hit first.
Yes!
You made me lose my costume, Trunk. Wow, that hit. I am astounded. I wonder what those blinks are.
That's when people donate to the tip jar.
Oh, shit!
Those are bits.
Oh, is that when they get dunked?
Yes.
Ah, okay. What's this move? Oh, that was an explosive wave. Oh, wow, I'm already dead. Well, then.
Stay down, Gohan!
I will. I assure you.
Go back to the future where you came from!
Did we ever consider doing the rock music from Funimation dub in the movie? We've made a joke about Funimation's weird choice. Wow, one. Jeez.
Oh, jeez.
10,000 bits. Holy shit.
Thank you. Thanks, very probate. Much, probate.
The only time we really played around with making fun of the dub music was in Lord Slug when it was like, come on, they had fucking Disturbed.
Which was great.
And we felt that was enough to, like,
yes,
really make fun of it. They have, like, alligator frog Zarbon. That's crazy. You know what? Fine, I'll go to Doria.
Zarbulk!
What's costume 2 to Doria like?
Anytime I pick a character, I always just do costume 2.
Just to see what their alternate is?
Yeah. Because I know what costume 1's gonna look like.
Ah,
How do you all laugh on cue when it comes to voicing your characters? I think that's just part of acting, is just knowing how to do a convincing
laugh on cue. Laughing is one of those really difficult things, like screaming.
Yeah.
Like, there are some people that don't know how to scream. There are some people that can't laugh convincingly.
Yours is, like, just slightly more purple? And I'm, like
really,
neon?
Yeah, bright blue. I mean, we're just more pastel-y.
We're Easter versions of our characters.
Yeah, we're Easter eggs, Arbon and Dodoria. But yeah, a lot of that comes down to acting, and it's something that can be learned, but to some it comes a little bit easier than others. I've never really had a problem coming up with a fake laugh, because I'm the kind of person that has that kind of sense of humor where I don't laugh a lot, but I like to be polite. Yeah. So I had to come up with a very distinct fake laugh.
I'm that kind of person too, and I felt kind of bad about it because I was watching the Broly movie like here with everybody. And I was just like sitting here stoic, like.
No, I don't mind. Like I very rarely laugh when it comes to things that like I've already like known about.
Yeah.
And you just have a different set. Like we've established that you're not exactly Team Four Stars,
the TFS,
Dragon Ball
DBCA.
Z Abridged's biggest fan.
Yeah.
So.
Although there were a couple bits in the Broly movie that I did really like. I loved the weird hand slappy sound fight sequence. That broke me. That got me.
You know, it makes sense that Zarbon would be winning this fight. He was always the number the number two.
Come on, Dodoria! Oh god, why? Please stop it, Zarbon!
Wow, look how slow Dodoria charges.
I'm curious what your ultimate is.
I am too. Is it the Dodoria Blaster? That's a really boring ultimate.
My ultimate's so much cooler. I'm gonna kill you with it.
No.
No!
No! Yes! Oh! From behind!
I gave you a fat ass one free shot. And that's what did it, Dodoria.
Alright, I have an experiment I wanted to run, and I wanted to see if we will be able to do this.
Alright.
But I'm gonna go to the main menu. Does anybody have this on PS3? Because I am going to try to start
an online lobby.
Let's
see if we can have some online fights. Can you go toe-to-toe with the Lanny Pateau?
And if this, like, and we have recently upgraded our internet. So, in theory, this should be good.
We would assume. I'm going to say we do a custom, we create a standard match, maybe?
Yeah, I'm going to go into standard matches.
Player match.
And we're going to player match, and we'll go. Or what if I chose quick match? Because if anybody jumps on here,
when I was doing quick match earlier, it was saying no matches.
Okay, so I'll create a match. Actually, you know what? Here, I'll give one more battle because I'm letting people know, and usually it'll take a little while to set something like that up.
Okay.
So I don't want to be sitting here for like 5 minutes while we wait for something like that.
Yeah, you might need to find your PS3.
All right, so we'll dust it off.
Yeah, go ahead. Start
we'll do a
that
team
out.
Battle
Ooh,
real quick.
All right.
So we'll do one quick team battle, and then we'll jump on there and see what we can do.
How about a 2v2?
Tell you what, you guys create matches, and we'll jump in there, because that way we aren't using our bandwidth.
That makes sense to me.
Like, if people want to set up lobbies to create matches, we'll jump in, like, going down the line, basically. If we can find them. If this game even still has a running thing.
Do we want a two-man fight or a three-man fight?
Two-man fight should probably be fine.
Okay. Because, getting beyond three just makes it too long, in my opinion.
Okay, I'll take Broly. And who else? Who haven't we seen fight yet? Seen Tarble.
Have we seen Zangya? I know I saw someone asking for Zangya earlier.
We haven't seen Zangya yet. Okay, I'll throw Zangya in there.
Zangya.
All right, cool.
Our favorite movie couple. Is there
anywhere we haven't?
I was gonna say, is there any stage you haven't fought yet?
I can't remember if we've
focused on chat until.
Yeah, I can't remember if we've been to the Arctic yet, but it doesn't seem that familiar. So,
makes sense to me. I just want you to hear what Gotenks says when he leaves the battlefield. Because it puts a nice.
You know, here, I'll actually turn that up, and if you just want to tag out right away.
It puts a nice carbon date on this game.
All right, let's everybody listen to Gotenks leave the battlefield.
It doesn't matter how many of you there are. You're all weak.
There's two of them, Broly. All right, let's see.
Peanut butter.
Oh!
Memes. Hot memes. Fresh memes.
Urgh.
you, little clown!
I've come to Vegeta 2 to rescue my friends! Tien told me not to go, but I will not listen! Don't ask me math! I can't do it!
What's 7 plus 9?
Shut up!
Where'd you go?
Oh, I didn't know this is my... Oh no, please don't take my health all the way down! Shit! No! Just kick him! Oh, don't worry, it's peanut butter jelly time! Where you at? Now there you go. I should have known that would be my ultimate. What was I thinking?
Hammer, Stuga!
How do you tag out in this? L2?
R2, and then it'll come up. It's like the transformation window. You have to use the D-pad to cycle through.
Well, I'll go to Zangia real quick.
The hell you will! I'll intercepted!
Fight. I just wanted to show off Zangia, but whatever.
Well, like, you're gonna get her anyway. It's just, do I hit her on her way in?
Okay, well, you can hit her on her way in. Unless I win.
Damn it. Got me again.
Boy's been happy with my reaction time.
Well, you've got me. Ah, except for
that
time!
Not that one!
But I think you won the most. Yep.
It's what she looks like she's doing.
Yeah.
Alright, I have no idea what her ulti is. Sky Zapper!
Duga!
Get ready to get zapped! And if you beat her, it's back to the hammer. Oh, Broly's opening up a law firm. Trap shooter!
She's actually a dude.
We're gigging frogs out here. Gonna go shoot some
Become a volleyball!
Oh no!
Set it up and spike it down!
Ow!
Shoot blaster!
Are you...
You're not gonna hit me with that big tree, kid. I know you go through puberty, but this girl's a Bojack girl! You're ready to shoot some traps!
Oh, God! I'm so bad at this. You know what? The problem is I'm too big and bulky like this. It's power down.
You gotta slim down a bit.
There we go.
I always wondered if Zangia, like, could go green like Bojack if given the chance.
Oh, that's...
God, his Russian dance.
That's a great combo. I wanted to block. I didn't want to go to this shitty form.
It's okay. You're hitting harder. Stop.
No.
Dang it, you brat. Shoot blaster.
You shoot blasted me. If the Bloodborne 2 rumor is true, will you guys play it?
Oh, yes. Fuck yes. Oh, my God. In a goddamn heartbeat. Yeah. Like, I will play Bloodborne any day.
I know I loved Dark Souls 3 a lot more than you and Kieran did. I still think Bloodborne is the better game.
Like, it honestly feels like the next thing. Yeah. All right, let's see if we can find a match in standard
player match. Quick match.
Quick match. We're going to jump into quick matches.
This is already better than what I saw when I started.
We found people! Oh shit!
Let's go!
Let's go, Takeshi! Takashi. Let's do this!
Takashi numbers. I think you hit ready, or did you already?
I hit ready.
Oh, okay, you're already okay.
We're waiting on him, because they got a delay, so he's gonna, like, hear
Takashi!
This a bit. There we go! Alright!
Let us know if you're in the chat, Takashi!
Shit, I can't believe this still works. I'm gonna go with, Ooh, Dabra. Cell versus Dabra.
Oh, man. Keeping my eye on the chat just to see if Takashi jumps in and goes like, holy shit, I did it!
Raging Blast 2, we have increased your player base by thousands of percent right now.
That or he's like some pro player and we're gonna get our ass kicked.
He still might be if he still owns a copy of Raging Blast 2.
Goes to all those Raging Blast 2 tournaments.
Like, I'm not gonna lie, I expect wholeheartedly to get my ass kicked left and right here. Never mind. Okay, I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right for myself.
Not so perfect now! So...
Then again, bear in mind, I did spend a shit ton of time... What's he doing?
I think he's guarding? Whoa! It might be like... PSN was kind of not great back in
Maybe.
The day.
Maybe. It's true. Like, the net coding for this game might not be awful. It's an anime game. What am I talking about? The net game's probably awful. I shouldn't have even tried to counter. That was silly of me.
Zero Jinkui. I still love Raging Blast 2. Xenoverse just doesn't interest me.
I agree.
I think this is the better game.
I legitimately think this is a better game.
Like, I do think some of the controls are a little weird. Also, that was a sweet combo. I didn't think Cell could do that.
I can't see shit. I'm just hoping for the best.
Camera in this game could use a little work.
Shit, move!
Mapping moves.
Oh, shit!
Mapping moves to what typically controls the camera.
Oh, man!
Wow.
Well done,
Takashi. Well played,
Takashi. We could not meet Takashi's challenge.
Yeah. GG, we were knocked out of Takashi's castle.
You up, Grant.
All right. How do I go?
Not sure.
No, I don't need to seek profile. Is it just going to take us down?
I think
can't,
it clocks
can't
out.
Escape that? All right.
All right.
Thank you for
thank
the game,
you for the challenge,
Takashi.
We're going to jump in, try another quick match.
Do more quick standard matches. Let's see what happens. Kuro-puru-ru. I'm ready.
That was a good idea.
Yeah.
That was a good idea I had,
nice.
Damn it.
Yeah.
I didn't even know this game would still work online.
I was
But damn curious. It, I was willing to try.
Oh, Cell Jr. versus Gohan Super Saiyan 2. This does not spell well for me, I think.
Is the game audio meant to be so low? We were getting a lot of complaints that this game is horribly audio balanced. So I will raise it a little bit for you guys.
Just to see. Maybe because you and I are now center mic.
Yeah, maybe now that we're closer to the mic, we're a bit better off. Because we originally had it centered so that Kaiser and HBI would be there.
Yeah.
And they are a lot quieter than us because they aren't used to doing this.
Yeah, I'm already quieter than you.
You are
quieter than me.
Yeah, you are travel-sized Perfect Cell.
I'm little itty-bitty Perfect Cell. Can't stop me.
Can't beat me. I'm Tiny Cell.
I'm as Tiny Cell. I'll never die. I'll never die.
Project Phoenix is a no-go.
I keep wanting to power up and then block, not do this.
Something tells me Super Saiyan 2 Gohan is pretty, top tier. You've already lost by entering rage mode.
I'll be fine.
Jesus Christ!
It's gonna be okay!
You're already down to last quarter of your last health bar.
Yeah, well, this is when Perfect Cell makes his big comeback. Remember, my core was still intact! Oh, God! I'm behind you, come on.
I'm Tiny Cell! I'm dying on the ground in pain!
Well played, Karu-puru-ru-ru-ru. I thought my tiny stature would let me escape moves.
Well done.
Apparently, that is not the case.
Have I ever played a Yakuza game? I played the first one and really enjoyed it. And then just did not play any of the other ones for some reason.
I've never played any of them.
All right, thank you very much, Kero Ru Peru Ru Ru. All right, cool. The host left anyway.
Leave room.
Yes, leave room. All right, back into a quick match. See what else we got.
I heard something about punching a tiger in one of the Yakuza games, and that sounds great.
Oh, we're back to Takashi.
Back to Takashi's castle.
Sure.
Might as well.
We go with whoever we're matched with.
We might have a three-person pool we're pulling
I am not going to lie. I don't know how many people are actually playing this game. Yeah. I don't know how many people actually own this game. But thank you all for joining us, whoever is.
That sounded like your usual wind down. Thank you all for joining us. I looked at the time when you said that just out of instinct.
Yeah. All right, let's see. Oh, he's going Vegito.
Saskatchew asks, what would Beerus think about Broly destroying an entire galaxy? Would he be upset?
He's sleeping. Like, what does he care?
He'd be mad if someone told him about it.
Alright, I'll meet you in Jelly Bean Hell. Takashi, this is a rematch!
Uh-oh. Battle of the Fusions.
We're still but low-class warriors. I like how the jelly beans in this are spheres, because I don't think they could figure out the jelly beans.
Jelly balls. Go get him, Gogeta. Hero, go get him.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Vegito's coming back.
Coming back hard.
Blasting you with them earrings.
Oh, God, he's got the beam sword already. I thought that was me for a second because I thought I pressed a button to do a move.
Nope.
Tweren't the case.
It's over.
Get ready for my Stardust Oh, God, he has an actual move going off. I have to hit him. God damn it!
Sometimes those ones where you charge in are good because, like, they track better. But when they are challenged by a beam move, it's just like, well,
yeah.
Shit.
I'm gonna punch you someday, son.
I'm beginning to see that this game seems to be get to your ultimate first.
Yeah, no. And you'll notice what Kaiser's big deal was good track in there, Vegito. God damn it. Yeah, Kaiser's strat was knock me down, charge up, fire, charge up to his ultimate again, and then just win. So, all right.
Someone's asking for a sub count. Mike, if you're still listening, text me with what our sub count is at the moment, because I don't know how to check it.
Hey, we got a custom
unlock. Go, we unlocked the title! All
right, thank you very much, Takashi, for beating us once again.
The pain was real.
Get wrecked, noobs. Takashi, probably.
Nah, that sounds right.
Accurate.
Thank you for the battle. We are clearly low-class warriors.
I like how the map is like showing. Oh, look at all these people fighting. Like they're between Spain and Africa. We got a lot of people in Africa.
Beginning to think
Takashi might be the only one playing.
He's like, oh, thank God, someone else. We're at 7:30, says Mike. So that gives us only, what, 270?
270 to go.
270 people to sub, and we can hit 1,000 tonight to celebrate Broly. To celebroly.
Celebroly. Celebroly good times. Come on. Do-da-do.
Come on, Takashi, don't chicken out. Oh, you're basing it on what I choose?
Come on, one of us has to beat him.
I believe in us.
He's choosing a map now.
God, I wish they would add things to loading screens again.
Yeah.
I'm you from the past!
Oh, we have over 3,875 people in the stream.
Welcome, everybody.
Thank you so much for joining us. We might actually get fucking Raging Blast 2 onto the page.
That's a move. I was like, is he transforming?
Come on, just hit him! Come on, little Gohan, you can do it! Here's a sub, you bastard. Thank you, butt flubber.
No! I wanted you to get knocked further! No!
Grant, I thought you were best. I thought you were best. Raging Blast 2 NA.
I am. It's just I'm being. I'm playing nice for Takashi.
He clearly must be SA.
Yeah, I'm glad. I'm just glad Takashi gets to play with us.
It's weird that they make you wait out the time.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see who else we can get matched with.
Thanks again, Takashi.
Space Monkey 3634.
Welcome, Space Monkey.
Welcome to the docket.
Elite 214 asks, "What's your favorite kind of taco?"
Ooh, Torchy's has some pretty fucking sick ass tacos.
Torchy's is probably my favorite. As far as kind of taco, I don't know if they mean like soft shell, hard shell, what have you. I'm a soft shell man myself. Find hard shells.
The fucking gringo in me.
Easy to drop.
Like Torchy's has this amazing taco, which is literally just a fried chicken finger smothered in queso.
Yep.
In a fucking tortilla.
Ain't bad.
It's called a trashy trailer park, and it's fantastic.
Banana Bomb 1223 asks, "Would you guys like a Raging Blast 3?" Yes, I think that'd be cool.
More than a Xenoverse 3, certainly. Now, let's see.
I would want Raging Blast 3 controls and like fighting, I think, with Xenoverse. Like, I do want, like, a story. Because this game didn't really have a story mode. It was, like, every individual character just had a bunch of fights, which I didn't think was as interesting.
All right, Space Monkey, let's see how you fare against Form 3 Frieza.
Ah, the Xenomorph, a.k.a. the frog.
I have no nose. I am Frieza Form 3. This is what happens when Frieza meets Krillin. I have crazy fingers.
This is my ultimate form.
Welcome to the cave. What movie is this from? This must be, like, the only thing I can think of is Android 13, because they fought in, like, that glacial cave.
No, I think this cave is the cave they fight Turles in.
Maybe, yeah.
Though I don't know why it has giant mushrooms.
Unfair, he knows how to teleport. I'm already screwed. Oh, God damn it, unfair, he's already charged up. Get ready for my crazy fingers! We got a kid! Crazy Uncle Freeze got crazy fingers!
Point him out to him! Here's all your mistakes!
Look at all my fingers I got! I got two of them! At least on this hand!
Ow.
Oh, that's one thing I liked in this game. You get, like stuck in the wall and shit.
Knocking them
in
the
wall. We're in trouble.
He looks serious. He looks
I think he's powering down.
Oh.
He's wussifying himself. He's making fun of you, Frieza!
The disrespect! Get ready for my finger beams,
doesn't
kid.
Even need to be a Super Saiyan to kill you.
Impossible! They have the same eyes!
They have the same eyes.
Oh, no.
When I was 13, that was the coolest thing.
God damn it! I'm forced to know this thing! Oh, god damn it!
Another
dirty monkey!
Uh-oh.
Come on, Frieza, no!
What do you mean there's a Super Saiyan 2?
Of course there are two of them! Vegeta's there too, idiot! Get in the wall. How come he never just stuck in the wall?
I think that's a move you have to do. I think that's the R1
spot. Ah, no! Hold on, I was trying to do my crazy fingers!
Oh, that was an explosive wave. That was my bad, my bad! Oh, oh boy!
Impossible!
Oh, thank God I stayed down.
Still ate some of that attack, though. It's probably not as much of it.
You dirty...
Get him, kid!
Adolescent monkey!
Finger beams! Oh, God, he...
No, no!
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 This is the closest I've come to winning! Space Monkey's gonna join the club. Oh, I'm so bad!
I'm glad we are the experts.
No. It's not that I'm bad. It's that everybody else is great.
Yeah, they're all so good. We are just mere guppies in their great lake.
I should have stuck with the crazy finger strategy.
Yeah, should have just crazy fingered all day.
Only crazy fingers. Crazy fingers all day, every day. Crazy. Thank you so much, Space Monkey!
Should have crazy fingered that teenage boy.
Yeah.
Right up there.
Just crazy fingers.
Actually, he's like 11 or 12, right? So not even teenage.
I mean, he spent a year in the hyperbolic time.
Batman! 1675! That's when the first issue came out, right?
Clearly. 1675, you know. The best year for Detective Comics.
Have you heard about the case of the missing butter churn? Oh, you want to be big and bulky, huh? Big and bulky movie villain time?
Big bulky movie villain time!
I want to see if Costume 2 turns him, like, red or something. We're fighting... Cell Games got a strange last-second lineup change.
This is what happens when steroids are legal, folks.
Dude, I'm all for it. Give us the best warriors science can make.
Any thoughts on Suicide Squad? It's bad.
My big bulky punches are better than your big bulky punches. If I don't have a move where I get to hit you in the dick.
One of his grabs just needs to be like pulling up the leg and just punching him right in the dick.
Oh no, he's got me now. Grab
you! God.
R1 and circle is supposed to be grab, and that's supposed to be what you do when they try to do a guard break.
But don't you have to let go of the guard first?
Maybe that's my problem.
Oh boy. Oh, your worst enemy!
It comes back to haunt me. He knew! That's why he picked this broken character. I also like a...
Any thoughts on the room? Better than Suicide Squad. That's probably not true from a filmmaking standpoint. But still, it's funny to say. Oh, I love this combo. This combo is so cool.
This is my ultimate, so it better be cool.
TH Death Bomb!
My wave is super explosive! Will I be the first victory?
You might be. And no! He's bringing it back, the hammer! He's putting the hammer down!
The return of the hammer. I don't need this.
Am I looking forward to the Star Wars game, or looking forward to a Star Wars game made by the people who made Dead Space? That's the first I've actually heard of it.
That sounds cool.
It does sound cool, though. Uh-oh.
I thought it was the hammer.
No, it wasn't the hammer. That was just his grab.
Please hit him. Nope.
Nope. Uh-oh. He can't get you from there. You're not charged. Oh, wait, you're 13. Oh,
yeah, I can't charge. I'm a robot.
He's got to hope for the best, really.
Yeah! Yeah!
You beat Batman!
Oh, Super 13 stronger than Batman! Who would win, Super 13 or Batman?
I told you we were great!
Doesn't matter how much time Batman has to prepare, Super 13 wins! Thank you for the game, Batman 1675.
Of course it's EA. Like, people saying, like, made by... EA. Of course it's EA. EA has the license.
Yeah, no.
Unfortunately. Alright, thanks so much, Batman, for being so kind as to let us win.
Yes, thank you. I am not going to promote myself in that victory, only assuming that you are so gracious to give it to me.
Mystic Gohan 96.
Oh, Batman is in the chat. Sorry, it wasn't enough of a challenge.
You were plenty challenged.
You gave me that hammer plenty of times.
He brought the hammer down.
Truly, I want to give all the glory to the man upstairs, Super 13.
Are we going Vegeta? Vegeta v. Goku? Vegeta-rot? We can do this.
Switches to Super Saiyan 3, Vegeta, fuck you.
Go to hell! Well, that's okay, I can get to Super Saiyan 3.
Yeah, but you gotta transform to get there.
Yeah, but I could have started there anyway. Doesn't really matter. Would we revive Drunkle if Bloodborne 2 comes out?
Yes, I would think.
Well, we wouldn't bring back Drunkle Stiltskin.
Yeah, not Drunkle Stiltskin, but
we'd find somebody from his lineage, though.
Yeah. We would play Drunk Bloodborne, though.
Oh, certainly. Like, play the shit out of Bloodborne. I love going into those blind. Like, yeah. I know you like playing them on your own. Yeah. I would enjoy playing it on my own.
Yeah. That's why I try to play them and not tell you guys anything about it. Because, bit of a connection. Mystic Gohan 96 comes from an era of dial-up.
Yeah, you can tell. He comes from the 90s.
He's from 96, after all.
Do you think that's a birth year or a graduation year?
I'm going to assume...
He says Mystic Gohan, so I have to assume, like, Mystic Gohan was a thing, like, way back when. So that might be graduation year.
I'm going to say 96... Dark Horse entry, this is the year he made that screen name.
Maybe.
So not a birth year or a graduation year, it was like junior high school.
Oh!
Bah!
Bah!
Warg!
Warg! Amazing impact! Oh, that's a counter move, no wonder.
That impact was amazing.
I have wild senses! These wild senses aren't very wild, apparently.
The wild senses just let you automatically avoid the next attack. I think he threw an energy blast at you to get rid of it and then started punching.
I'm gonna punch you in the dick, Vegeta. Welcome to the Kamehameha Zone.
You made me mad! Why don't you fucking block that, you sack of garbage?
Not you, Mr. Gohan. Vegeta's the sack of
garbage.
Yeah,
Vegeta's the sack of garbage. Not you. Oh, that hurt. Goku. I'm mad! You fool! Yeah, we each have a win!
Woo!
Thank you, Mr. Gohan.
Mr. Gohan.
Thank you, Mr. Gohan, for being kind enough to let me win.
If you're in the chat, let us know if it's your birth year, graduation year, or some number in between. Just comes in, it's the year I died. We were fighting a ghost.
That would explain the connection. Alright, thank you so much, Mr. Gohan 96. You are up, friend.
I am. Quick match, standard.
We gotta keep this rolling.
I'm hearing something bing and thinking it's my phone, but it's not.
Mine.
Ah. Nailite B. Welcome to the dome. You're going to have to fight everybody's favorite character. Cell Jr. shaped colored like Cell.
I want somebody who also to choose like regular Cell colored like a Cell Jr. to fight you.
Grown up Cell Jr. versus little young Cell.
Little Cell, tiny Cell.
Tiny Cell. I'll never die.
And the Light B is in the chat too.
Woo!
Opa!
Once I get like in that close range and I start flying slow, it gets real scary for little limb Cell.
Yeah, tiny Cell! Do that limbo!
What you got?
Oh!
Oh. I will charge, and I will destroy you, Bardock.
Burdock!
Buttock!
Dare you face Tiny Cell!
I'm perfect and tiny in every way!
My tiny perfectude will know no bounds! I even beat you to the ground, that's how perfect I am! Tiny Cell!
Pot-sized perfection, that's what they call me! That was my name in high school, which I'm currently in because I'm Tiny Cell!
Tiny Cell!
Tiny Cell reigns again! Go, guys!
Oh, no! I can't help but think you're able to. You should be. I think you're able to charge the commander.
Yeah, you are. But he was right there, so I was going to blast him.
Oh, man. This is Tiny Cell's greatest challenge yet, which is saying something because he died in his last one.
I'm Tiny Cell versus regular
Bardock. What the fuck was that, Bardock? You just zipped forward and came back.
Here's the thing, Bardock. I don't like it when you look at me. Oh, I thought that was solar flare. Oh no.
You got high tension now. But you can do your thingy. If he lets you, I guess. Tiny Cell!
High tension!
Yeah!
Tiny Cell!
Woo!
Itty bitty Cell! Big package.
Thanks for the fight, in the light beat. Oh shit!
Woo! What would you call a Tantor manga? I probably just Pokemon Adventure, which is the name of the manga.
Yeah, Pokemon Tantor.
Yeah. Pokemon Adventure : Tantor.
Alright, let's see. What we got now?
Oh, I like that stem cell.
SPA123_45?
SPA123-45!
Welcome to the Battle Dome!
Prepare yourself for the greatest fight.
This guy's got 7 medals. I don't know what that means, but it worries me.
I think that means he's won a lot today.
He might be taking a bathroom break. Come on, Spa. I'll give him a minute.
Get in here, Spa. Tiny Cell defeated a brilliant scientist. Steinbergie was Kaiser on the was on earlier in the stream. Yes.
Yeah, Kaiser was here. He had to leave at 6:45 because he's going to see One Piece Gold.
Yeah.
He bought those tickets a while ago. Oh, he's here!
Woo! Spa!
Let's go, Spa. I'll go PyCon.
Zaciel, do you ever want King Vegeta to be a playable character in any game?
I think he was in
Tenkaichi 3?
Yeah.
Like, I know he was in something. Yeah, I thought that was cool. I liked that. I would be down for him to be in it more.
Opinion on Star Wars Galactic Battlefront? There's a lot of Star Wars games I guess I just, like, missed announcements on.
Unless that's
the same one as the...
That might be, because I know there was, like, a story-based one that people were talking about that was coming.
Yeah.
His punches were quicker than mine.
It's the other world tournament, you guys.
Yeah, look, it's a quick shot at how this will go.
Yeah, here's a quick preview.
Now, if abridged PyCon was fighting abridged Goku, what would he say right now?
I have no idea who you are or why I'm here.
Wow! Insight from the one and only
Lanny Pator.
You heard it here first, folks. Look forward to that line.
Specifically in the abridged episodes of the Otherworld Tournament.
Woo!
You're ready for Hyper Tornado!
Call that one an F5.
Okay, fine.
Oh, now I just want PyCon to be a storm chaser.
Oh man, that was like an F6. Oh, that was really fast.
They call that the finger of God.
Right there. Finger of God right there.
F3 would probably put a stalk of wheat through a telephone pole. F4 will pick
you
up your
seen
health.
That?
F6, that there's the finger of God. I don't remember what the line is from Twister, but it's something like that.
I've probably already lost.
No way, you've got the Hyper Tornado.
I got the boost!
Woo!
Oh man, he's got them blocks on lock. This guy knows what he's doing.
He didn't get 7 medals for nothing.
Yeah, he doesn't understand that blocking is for cowards. He has not heard my mantra.
Our streak falls.
The streak had to fall, and it of course had to fall to me.
Oh, thank you.
I needed to take that burden off your shoulder. Thank you, SP123_45.
And thank you, the Schmeep King I saw in there. One bit for Tiny Cell.
Woo! Tiny Cell!
Let's get another standard quick match going. See who we find. Highest Wingser, 0. Welcome to the dome. I see your 0 medals and feel prepared. I am the last remaining Cyberman.
Well, what color are you?
Costume 2, whatever color that will be. I'm going to assume my ultimate will be blowing myself up, so I'm not gonna do it.
Gotta try your damnedest. It is absurd how little damage blowing yourself up does.
Seriously! If it's gonna take my health all the way down, it should at least do the same for them. That or it should be like however much health I have is what it does back. What you gotta say to me, Trunks?
Nothing. They don't say anything in this, I don't think.
Oh, do they not?
Yeah, they just go right to the battle.
Oh, jeez.
I can't remember what the red ones were called in Xenoverse. Were they like Jinko men?
Yeah,
or
Kanabo
men. Kaninko men or something.
Get ready for my true original move, full power energy wave. 100% original, do not steal.
We didn't have any of these in the future.
Oh boy. He's
powering up.
He's hulking out.
Oh god, he's so big.
Cyber rush.
He wasn't ready for the rush. See, the muscles made him slow.
unable to anticipate the rush. The problem is you're not crashing enough.
Zap, zap!
Zap, zap!
Well, if I'm not going to use my ultimate, I might as well rage!
Then you can't use any moves.
Zap, zap!
He's so angry!
I'm raging! You can't stop me from raging!
He's a big angry Cyberman, look out! He's red with rage! He's so pissed off, he's gonna punch the air!
Anything to sate my fury.
The skies grow dark with terror.
As angry Cyberman lurks the towns here in the field.
Ah!
Oh, I had such a lead.
After all this, to throw it away.
Get up!
Oh, you stood up!
Try to do the roll up. I hate your slow descent, Trunks. I couldn't hit you.
Yes! It's not over yet.
Full power energy beam!
Oh, God.
The angry Cyberman! I am the legendary Cyberman!
Oh, man. Thank you so
Thank
much,
you very
highest,
much.
Highest
winger.
Highest wing zero.
Highest wing zero. I'm an idiot.
There we go. Highest wing zero.
Like, I was like, highest wing zero. My name's way cooler. New Twitter handle coming out. Wingser Zero.
Brillo!
Ooh.
My favorite form of scrubbing utensil.
I was
going to
say, my favorite pad. Spoon Elemental. Can you play as Hercule in this?
Unfortunately not. Like,
it's a big bummer.
Here, I'll play as his daughter, though.
Yeah, sure.
Let's see. Form 2, I believe, is the awesome pigtail version. And she'll save this wrecked city from Frieza. Ooh, an Italian!
Ooh.
We got Europe in on this now.
Thanks for the bit support, Zemi14. I love my bits. I think they're here.
They're over there somewhere. I lowered the cup a little so it doesn't look as tall as it usually does.
Gotcha.
Because Kaiser was drowning in
it.
Yeah, awesome Videl. Oh no, he's so fast! Why did I think a mere human would do anything?
I've come to Earth to destroy it. Who shall dare defend?
Videl has this really wicked scream when she gets hurt.
Uh-oh.
That's probably not good!
Pigtails, best tails. Agreed.
Oh, shit.
For some of her scream sounds, I feel like they took sounds from Goten. Because I know it's the same actress.
Yeah. Videl, rush!
Videl, stop rushing.
No, she can't stop rushing! That was it. That was the Videl rush. Fuck!
Oh, no!
If you can beat Mecha Frieza, we can confirm Mecha Frieza are weaker than Smobovich.
Yes, true. We need to prove this one way or another. This is the definitive.
Oh,
God damn it! That's one of those ones where you have to tap to go next. Okay, there we go.
I am invincible.
We have about 5 minutes left. One kid says that it's only 6 more subs to 750. Looking like 1,000 might be a
little stretch. No, it isn't.
Bit of a stretch.
I believe
prove
in
me,
all of you.
Prove me wrong. But if we can get to 750, that's still an amazing number for us to have reached within our first week of being a partnered Twitch channel.
Oh, God. Videl, come on, girl. We got this.
We got this, Videl. I love her charged energy pose.
Okay.
No!
Okay. Frieza proved stronger.
At least as strong.
At least as strong as Popovich. But, stronger, because Videl didn't break Frieza's neck at any one point in that.
Good point.
Yes, fair. Grant, I believe we have one battle left. It is on you to reclaim the honor that I have so thusly thrown across the borders of Italy.
There's only one person's hands that I would trust such a bout. Oops, not...
Thank you, Berlio.
Thank you.
I keep saying this wrong.
It's hard to read screen names on your first glance at them.
Yeah. Thank you so much for the fight.
Blood Rose 97, congratulations on being our final bout of the night.
And a excellent Dot Hack reference.
Oh.
Or is it Black Rose?
I think that's Black Rose.
It's Black Rose. Never mind, I'm dumb.
There's only one person who I trust our final bout.
Tiny Sal!
Tiny Sal! Here to fight! And who knows where we're fighting? Not Tiny Sal. He just threw a dart at a location on a map and said, let's go there. And Krillin was cool with it. How would Krillin react to Tiny Sal?
Holy shit! You're smaller than me!
Damn right, I'm Tiny Sal!
Tiny Sal! Being small is my thing!
Look at you! You're so tall! But you're dumb! Because I'm Tiny Sal! Ow!
Oh shit! Wrecking your face! Woo!
It's not every day Krillin gets to fight somebody smaller than him. So Krillin takes full advantage of that when that's the case.
I kind of hate when you're in this range of you move slow so you can't approach.
That's the problem with Tiny Sal. He's got very little reach.
Very little reach.
And Krillin's just too good.
I got that too!
Wow! Goku!
Uh-oh. Spread energy blast. Go look out. Spreading.
Jesus, it just took a 90-degree turn. I still love the concept of the Cell Juniors all having perfect Cell voice. They're just, meh!
Meh!
The little guy just, oh no!
Oh, what will hit first?
Ah,
Tiny Cell!
Do it again! Ah! Now I'm tense.
You're too tense. Tiny Cell!
Meh!
I'm Tiny Cell!
Tiny Cell!
No! Innocence Rush! Oh god, he blocked it! Get! Only one more sub for 750, according to Taco Champ. Bless you! No, Tiny Cell!
Tiny Cell!
Tiny Cell, no! Tiny Cell!
Oh, he dodged the he dodged one destructo disc!
Oh, thank you, Blood Rose, for proving the Tiny Cell is not the competitor we need.
He is not quite up to snuff.
Woo! We made it to 750!
750 subs! Thank you all who subbed! There is way too many who subbed this time to list off individually.
Yes,
but we love you all. Thank you so much. Aw, man. Thank you for joining us for Stream 4 Star. We'll be back tomorrow for some Pokemon Moon Nuzlocke. And we love you guys. If you haven't seen Broly yet, go check out Broly. We worked very hard on it. Love you. See you later. I'm gonna figure where the fuck this mouse is.
Just
love you guys and good night.
Woo! Woo!